Patrick Mahomes this season maybe had his worst cast around him on offense. They had a down year. They're kind of led by the defense there.
Worst cast at Kelsey.
Kelsey's great.
All of a sudden he turned crummy.
No,
Pacheco. Kelsey. He's no good either.
Pacheco's
no, right. No, he's no good.
Andy,
he can play. He could play for me.
No Tyreek okay. Hill. No Sammy Watkins. Yeah.
So what's the record in the playoffs when they played without Tyreek Hill? I don't think they haven't lost a game, right?
I was going to ask you about that.
They haven't lost a game, right?
Yes.
Okay. I just want to.
Our partners on our show back in Kansas City are going to love you.
I just wanted to make sure we were talking about the same team. Maybe we were talking about two different teams.
Worst record in the regular season. We can agree on that.
That's because their defense has improved so much that football is a complementary game. I mean, you look at the Patriots championships over two decades. When we first started, we were a ball control team, played to the defensive, to the strength of our team, which was our defense. It turned out to be a sling it on all over the yard with Randy Moss. I didn't have Randy Moss. I didn't have those guys when I was there. So you play to your team. What the Chiefs were able to do is play complementary football and let their defense, you know, kind of carry the team, which they did a good portion of the season. But at crunch time, it came down to number 15 with the ball in his hands at the end of the game. How did that work out?
Yeah, that's what I was going to ask you about the clutch, Gene, about those moments, learning how to play with different cast of characters, different teams, and finding different ways for the quarterback to play. And like you said, crunch time right there. Patrick Mahomes, Tom Brady, maybe they don't have the explosive weapons, but when it comes down to that crunch time, what is different about them that they find a way to pull it off?
Well, they make players around them better. And only the great ones make players. A lot of players can play with great players. It's pretty easy when you're playing with great players out there, but it's a little different when you have to raise the bar of all the other players by your play. I mean, you look at the progress of Rashee Rice. Okay, at the beginning of the year, no one even knew who Rashee Rice was. And as the year went on, he got better and better and better. And now you're going into this year, and all the Chiefs fans, when they start talking about the players, well, we got Kelsey, we got Rashee Rice. I mean, you don't see any of those same people who didn't even know who he was. Now I think that you go get yourself a frontline, a top flight wide receiver that plays on the outside. You know, that, I mean, I know you let Valdez-Scantling go, but he's not a number one. I mean, he's just not a number one. He's a good player, just not a number one. So you go get yourself a number one and put it on that offense, and all of a sudden they're scary again.
Do we need a number one wide receiver? You told me everything's fine. We got Pacheco. We got Kelsey, right?
Well, do you have Chris Jones? Do you have Snead?
Maybe.
Do you have Snead and Chris Jones? I mean, if they're gone, you're going to have to find some people to kind of supplement them. But I think that those are the type of tough decisions you make. When you have a really good football team, you have some players that play really good, they usually demand a lot of money. That's the way the business goes.
And that with the defense and how great it is, my question is, when you have a guy like Patrick Mahomes, do you want to keep that Ferrari in bumper-to-bumper traffic and win with the defense, or do you want to get it out on the open road, get these big receivers out there?
You have to be more objective in your question than subjective. So go ahead. Give me a more objective question.
When you have a star like Patrick Mahomes, do you want to lean on the defense and win that way, or do you want to get him some more weapons so he can flourish? And
is Patrick Mahomes getting a ring?
Yes.
Is everyone else with the Chiefs getting a ring?
Yes.
Does anyone care? Does anyone care? Does anyone truly care? The answer to your question.
There might.
No one truly cares.
No one else. Probably.
Ryan Brooks, what a moment this is for you.
Yes.
We're
going to
play this for you.
and no one really cares. It's about the ring.
Yeah.
The ring is the thing. I mean, Patrick Mahomes will trade all the yardage in the world for a ring.